In this video, we'll explore the concept of enums in C++, a great way to assign readable names to a set of constant values. Enums help improve code readability, especially when working with fixed sets like days of the week. First, let's define an enum for the days of the week. By default, the first value starts at 0, and each subsequent value increments by 1. We can use a switch case to handle the days. Here's an example where we check if today is Monday. Next, we can assign custom values to enum members. Here's an example where we assign postal codes to different cities. The enum gives us an easy way to refer to these large numbers using readable names like Tokyo or Osaka. When we output city equals Nagoya, we get the postal code as its number. For more advanced use, C++ 11 introduced strongly typed enums with enum class, which don't implicitly convert to integers, adding extra type safety. Here's an example using colors. If my color is set to color green, the program will output it's green. This helps enforce stricter type safety compared to traditional enums. Enums are a powerful way to make your code more readable and type safe.